With the destruction of the Norsk Hydro facility, Germany's atomic program was effectively crippled. The Battle Hawks now faced a different threat, the powerful new jet fighters flown by Nemesis. This revolutionary aircraft, the Messerschmitt 262, was more advanced than any other operational fighter. If deployed in great numbers, these jets would allow the Luftwaffe to regain its air superiority over Europe. Based on a daring plan proposed by the Battle Hawks, the SOE authorized a covert operation to steal one of these jet fighters from inside Germany.
Flying through the narrow valleys of Norway proved risky during our operation to destroy Norsk Hydro. Though low-level flying in this place reminds me of the old barnstorming days back home. Cedric has put together a betting pool and made an informal racing challenge to blow off a little steam while we still have some downtime. I was hoping to make a little extra dough for my international brethren in the Battle Hawks. Looks like I'll get that chance.
Your choice. They're all ready and waiting. Anything you choose, I'll put on your plane.
These fjords are treacherous, but a great thrill at high speeds, so let's race! You must reach the dam before the timer reaches zero. Time will be added to the clock for each target you destroy.
Intended Reichweite!
I'm starting the timer now with Avantera with Depeche. To make this a challenge for you, time will be subtracted if I destroy a target. Bonne chance, j'en aurai besoin.
Challenge. I'm at it.
Time's up. Valiant attempt, but I have beaten you. I'm starting the timer now with the Vantera with the Pêcher. You make this a challenge for you. Time will be subtracted if I destroy a target. Bonne chance. Vous en aurez besoin. These fjords are treacherous. I'm starting the timer now with the Vantera with the Pêcher. You make this a challenge for you. Time will be subtracted if I destroy a target. Bonne chance. Vous en aurez besoin. I'm at it.
March 3rd, 1944. Krieger and Nemesis. I'm fed up with these bastards. We got their heavy water factory, but now it's something new. A deadly fighter with jet engines. Man, is it fast. We've got to put these things out of business. The plan I came up with isn't pretty, but it has a good chance of catching Nemesis by surprise. The location of the R&D site for this new fighter they call the ME-262 is in northern Germany. A large formation of B-17s will attack it. Pauline will pilot one while I man the ball turret. When we're over the target, I'll bail out along with the 500-pound bombs. The resulting explosions should cover my descent into the complex. In all the confusion, I'll get into a hangar and snatch one of those beauties for myself. By the time we're done with it, the site will be history.
Have you lost your mind? You've come up with a really bloody insane idea. Starting out in the ball turret of the B-17, then jumping out with the bombs, and if you're lucky enough to survive your parachute drop, you'll pilot a German jet plane back here. While I'd love to dissect one of these new wonder jets, you wouldn't catch me doing a parachute drop unless there was a gun to my head.
All right, gentlemen, keep your eyes and ears open. We're in the Badlands now.
Ma'am, I have incoming enemy aircraft at 6 o'clock. We spotted them.
Roger that. Chase, you'll get the first look at them from below. See if you can pump some holes into our German friends.
Pump the fuel up.
See this thing? Drive on.
Number 2 is down. Number 4 is on fire.
I'm through it!
Help the other bombers. We need to watch our boys back.
Sie connected to your Feuer device. Greifen Sie von der Seite an.
Oh yeah! Keep knocking them down!
Thank you.
The bombers sind verdammt langsam. Geben Sie Gas und holen Sie die runter.
Holen wir uns die Führungsmaschine.
German jet fighter? I thought they were just a rumor.
We're moving! Help me to cop! Send you to the control deck!
Where'd they go? Damn! Move so fast and lost them!
Dieser Mistkerl hat meine Boote getroffen!
We got them all! We did it!
Good work, everyone. We're trying to deliver our payload. Get ready. We're coming up on the point of release. Steady. Steady. Bombs away. He's out. Chase is clear of the plane. We're on our approach for the second pass. Drop your bombs now!
Alle Flugzeuge sofort starten und die Besatzung runter! Verdammt! Wir haben versagt! Der Stützpunkt ist verloren!
Die Verstärkung ist unterwegs! Die B-17 ist kaum nicht weit! An alle Nemesis 262, greifen Sie das feindliche Bombergeschwader an!
Sweet success! We leveled their base!
Mostly leveled. Couldn't hit the hangar that Chase infiltrated, of course. Please, I don't know if it's due to my frequency, but we've got company on our tails!
More enemy planes!
Aber die haben eine Suche nach Flugzeugen. Allmächtiger, schießt den ab!
Thank you.
17 group, this is Talon 1, preparing to engage.
Stand down, Talon 1. That German fighter's been captured by one of our boys.
Copy that. It's a hell of a catch. Sorry we're late, but we got held up in a hailstorm of enemy fighters just getting here.
I understand, Talon 1. We're glad to see you nonetheless. Just lead us home.
Roger that.